Hey there, thanks for joining me to color. Today I thought it would be super fun to color this Mohs digital pencil image called Very Fairy Ollie. Isn't she cute? I'll put a link down in the description box of the image if you'd like to head over and grab one and color along with me. So we're going to start by coloring her skin. For that we're going to use 11-21-00-000. For her cheeks I'm going to use R32 and 21. We're going to start with E11 down here on her leg. So let's do just the bottom here. And then for this foot, along the bottom of her arch and along the bottom of her leg. Then we'll add E21. Next, we'll do E00. And E000. And I'm going to give it a second coat, so I'm going to go with E11 again. E00. And then our E000 over last three. Next, let's go up here and we'll work on her arm. Go with E11 again. And do a little bit on her neck here too. And then for her arm, let's go away from her hair. Let's do her face too, since that arm's not very big. And go right next to her bangs. And I'm gonna do a little dab right here across her nose. I'm gonna add E21. E00. And And let's go ahead and add some cheek color for us. So let's start with R32. R21. And we'll go with second coat of our skin tone. So again, we're going with E11. E00. And then we'll go over those three with our E000. I think I'm going to pink her cheek up just a little bit more. So let's grab R32 again. R21. And then E00. For her hair, I'm going to use B37, 34, and 21. I'm going to start with B37. Let's bring a little bit away from this wrapper. Next, I'm going to add B34. And lastly, we will add B21. Then I think I will go back with a little bit more of my B37. For the wrapper in her hair, we're going to use V0915 and RV66. I'm going to start with V09. And we'll add V15. And RV66. RV66. I'm going to give it a second coat, so let's go V09. V15, RV66, for her outfit, we are going to use V05, RV66, RV63, and V01. I'm going to start with V05. Next, we will add RV66. Whoops, maybe we should add that first. Let's go right back over the top. The V05. This one should be the darkest one. I don't know what I was thinking. Then let's try V05. Oh, that's better. Then we'll add RV63. And I'm going to need to give that a second coat, so I'm not worried about that looking like that. Then we'll do V01. I'm going to close this button. Go back with RV66. E05. And then RV63. Then I'm going to go over this button a second time with my V01. For her wings, let's use B21, B00, 000, and quadruple zero. I'm going to start with my B21. Just brush that in here. And I'm going to do these little swirls. Over here, this girl, and I'm going to brush away from her. Next, we will add B00. I'm going to brush right over the top of my 21. And next we'll add B000. And then we'll fill it in with our B000. I'll go back with another coat of my B21. For the leaves, I'm going to use G07 and YG09. I'm going to start with G07. And let's see, let's do here. And then we're going to fill them in with our YG09. And I'm going to add a second coat of G07. For the berries, we're going to use B79, 39, 37, 34, and 21. We're going to start with B79. And let's add some dark. So I'm gonna go up here underneath it for a hand on this one. Bring it. Bottom of. I hardly use my B79 ever, so if yours is really, really damp, you might want to pop the other end off so that it doesn't make a big blob, because I can see that happening unless you use yours a lot. Mine feels super, super wet. Next, I'm going to add B9. Next, we're going to add B37. Then we'll add B34. So I forgot this one right here. Come back and do that one. And then we're going to add B21. Okay, let me see here. Let's grab E39 and do this one because I forgot it. And cover right here too. And a little bit of B37. B34, 21. And for the inside there, let's do RV63. A little bit of blue right here. Let's see if we can scrub that off a little bit. Perfect. So there is our Berry Fairy Alley all colored up. Didn't she turn out cute? If you would like to see the finished card, head over to the store blog. I'll put a link down in the description box and you can go over and check out to see what I did with her. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the video. I'd really appreciate that. And I hope you had fun coloring today. If you have a question, leave me a comment and I'll make sure to get back to you. Otherwise, I hope you're having a great day. See you next time. Bye.